Hey everyone, Eric Merced here, and as promised, I'm back with part two of my 5 reasons video series. If you haven't seen the first video, 5 reasons you might like Sketchbook over Procreate, head on over to the link in the video description to check out that video. So as many of you already know, I am a huge diehard fan of Procreate, but I wanted to create these videos with the purpose of highlighting the pros and cons of both of these amazing apps, in hopes you will be able to choose one over the other as your main art app on the iPad. Without any further delay, let's take a look at 5 reasons why you might like Procreate over Sketchbook. Reason number 1, layers. Yes, Sketchbook has layers, and like Procreate, you can perform various functions on them, from layer modes to locking layers and turning visibility on or off. However, as of version 3.2, Procreate's layers have gotten much better. The whole layer palette has gotten a visual overhaul, and now you can group layers into folders and even apply transforms to all layers inside groups at once. All of these features are not currently found in Sketchbook. Reason number 2, video. Here's another big reason why I think Procreate is miles ahead of Sketchbook. Without you noticing it, Procreate is working behind the scenes recording every stroke of your brush as you create. And the amazing thing is that not even once does the app hiccup. Sure, Sketchbook has this feature, but you have to actively turn it on if you want to use it. And it's not as intuitive as Procreate's hands-off mode. In addition to this, as of version 3.2, Procreate has introduced 2 new amazing video features: screen capture, which allows you to record your screen in real time, and live broadcast, which allows you to broadcast live with apps like Periscope. Reason number 3, exporting art. Sketchbook allows you to export your work, but you're limited to 2 choices: PNG or Photoshop format PSD. Procreate, on the other hand, allows you to export your work in 5 ways: Pro, which is Procreate's native file format, PSD, PDF, JPEG, and PNG. And as if this were not enough, if you select multiple images within the gallery view in Procreate, you can export them as a single PDF file. This is fantastic for when you have to send clients multiple samples of your work. Reason number 4, brushes. Sure, Sketchbook has brushes, and some good ones too, but Procreate not only allows you to customize its basic brushes, it allows you to download and use custom brushes by other creators. For me, discovering this really brought this app to life. Reason number 5, the overall experience. Now this is a big one, because using an app should never feel forced. The overall experience from start to finish should be a smooth one. The best app is the one that stays out of your way to let you do your thing. And in my opinion, when it comes to Sketchbook versus Procreate, Procreate wins this category hands down. From the moment you launch Procreate, the experience is smooth. Everything from creating custom or preset canvases to using the tools is a smooth experience. And the UI is as minimal as possible in comparison to Sketchbook's UI. Bonus reason number 6. Okay, so I'm cheating here, but I told you all Procreate is my favorite app of the two. So I couldn't finish this video without mentioning one of Procreate's amazing features: perspective guides. Yes, Sketchbook has guides. It even has an oval ruler, which Procreate doesn't have. But when it comes to drawing in perspective, Sketchbook pales in comparison to Procreate's perspective guides and its perspective assistant feature. So there you have it, my 5 or rather 6 reasons why I think Procreate is better than Sketchbook. I hope you've enjoyed this look into these apps, and hopefully these videos will help you choose which of these 2 apps is the perfect fit for you. If you like this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up. And as always, you can subscribe to my channel for more content like this. I'll see you all in the next video. Until then, stay creative and create great things. God bless you all.